pit exit. You can push now. The track temperature is falling. It's now 79 Fahrenheit. That's the end of the session, P4. Exit looks clear. Okay, James, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done. Position. That lap was at 31.0. Time was at 30.5. out for the pit speed limit. Engage limiter, box in for 1550 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. That's the end of the session. P2.
Hey, I'm still holding them.
Hey, Graham, James, good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everyone.
Hey, good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck. Not exactly where I want to start. Hate starting on the outside.
The track temp is 80 Fahrenheit.
Sorry, 9, was adjusting my headset.
I was getting worried there.
I realized I had my foot on the gas a little bit, and right when I looked, I was like, oh shit.
Uh-oh. It's like you watch an episode of Jaws, you know he's coming. Da-da.
Exactly. Nah, good luck. Have fun.
And no crashes, please.
Big one!
Yeah, it's easier said than done.
Was that Dick one?
Go, go, go! There's a car inside. The low side is clear. P3.
freaky fresh.
The leader's just done a 30.7. The guy ahead has just done a 30.7. The guy behind has just done a 30.7.
What's racing out this way?
Five left, bro. It's not the end.
Yeah, good racing until now.
Car inside. Clear on the low side.
Yeah, no, you're right. I'm just taking a bit. It's all good.
Sorry about that. I don't know if I came out, but you
just
came down.
31.9. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Thank you. car on your inside. Clear on the inside. Car outside.
Check it out.
No, James. Come on, track limits. P5.
That's fucking bullshit.
Descent behind us now, 1.1 seconds.
Hey Matt, you okay?
Body 12.
Never has that happened to me.
Come on, man.
Caution would be good now.
Thank you.
Come on, dude.
What 10th position. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Every time some fucking moron destroys my race. Like, dude, your fucking truck has stopped. Fuck, you're rolling down
to Edison behind us now, 1.7 seconds. The gap in front is now 2.0. Box in 1610 feet. locks in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I screwed up my pit stop.
To the end. It is clear. Push now. Oh, my truck will never be the same.
Let's go, 11, you're supposed to pass me.
Time we'll see, how are you?
Okay, James, you're reeling. Henderson in. The gap is 0.4.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty tough. Idea how well my truck's gonna be running. Took too much damage from that tube. I think I decided he's gonna leave. Definitely hurt. Since it just pulling away from me in the draft.
Last lap time was at 33.7.
Too beat up to do anything about it.
That lap time was 31.0.
That two truck had to come back down and smoke me. I would have been much better off.
Is now 1.1.
might be able to get this A truck. You just smoke the wall. You can slow now.
Okay, James. You're reading this guy in. The gap's now 0.8.
Might not be enough lap remaining.
Did you lift?
You flipped the apron like that.
Yeah, I was going into the wall.
Left. You've just done a 31.9. Car high. Still there. Your high side's clear.
Indeed, I'm not sure what you're doing, but it's not correct.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.0. P8, white flag, one more to go. The gap behind has increased to 0.9. Your lap times have gone to crap. Come on, slow down.
Good win, Leandro. Second, Mangino. Third, Pascal. Well done. Good whistle.
Yeah, you're two man right there.
Yeah, good win, good race there, buddy.
There's the checkered flag.
This dude should really go back to street stock.
That was good fun, number 16. Good clean racing.
Yeah, that race sucked. Whatever. Minimize the damage at least. Oh. B race. Yo, Dez, what's up, man? Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna do the trucks again. Not really interested in doing 50 laps with 8 people. So we'll go in here and get some practice. Oh, yeah, not a great start. It is what it is. I changed the steering ratio on that on the truck from 12-1 to 16-1, just to give it a shot and see if I could maybe save tires a little bit better. But I don't know what happened. When it got loose, it was just, the steering was so, it just felt so long, I just couldn't even save it. With 12-1, I would have been able to pull that off, but it was just, didn't have enough feeling, and I didn't really feel confident in trying to correct it. So I was just like, eh, whatever, just let it go. I feel like if I had to try to correct it, I would have just dumped it into the wall. Oh, here's hoping for a victory. I need a win. Mrs. Rachel Hunt ain't gonna make it easy on me. Yeah, we'll go 6. Actually, no, we'll go 4. Good morning, Rachel. Big smile.
The leader has just done a 30.9.
How are we today?
Track's clear. Push, push, push.
Go back to the old 12-1.
That's a new fastest lap for Hunt, 30.6.
Oh boy. Oop. Don't text and drive. Or read text and drive. Yeah, that's kind of what I thought, but I never really had that happen before. Definitely a possibility.
All clear. Push now.
Maybe you look like a piñata to them. Had I known that's what they were doing yesterday, I would have done the same thing. I'd have hit you.
Oh, that was funny. Joe. stop right there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, my luck hasn't been much better.
That's your fastest lap today. That lap was a 31.6.
Oh no. Oh, I feel sorry for that guy in elementary school.
That's your quickest so far. The guy behind has just done a 30.6. Time was 30.6.
Not really. I just kind of get out here and practice and ride around. Whatever happens, happens. Try to focus on being as smooth as possible.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. It was kind of fun yesterday when we were racing. Those two guys were at it. And that's just racing, man. You're all racing hard. One position is your thing. And, you know, we're not out here to take anybody out, but it's just hard racing. And people start super jabbing, and it's just so funny. They start cussing at each other for, you know, for just one point. And come on. I think you said it right. Maybe it was you. There's 500 more races left, you know, so you can make it up. Just so like Phil and Rachel, you can have a bad week. It's part of it.
I'm trying to get off of 2500 IR, but I don't know. People seem to find me every day.
The guy behind has just done a 30.6. You're currently 0.3 off the pace. You've just done a
30.9. Well, they're not racing the track, you know. That's what, how they get beat. They beat themselves.
But yeah, Rachel, I don't know, for whatever reason, it's like, anytime you're in practice, run these super quick times, but when it comes down to qualifying, it just never works out that way.
You're currently 5-3 off the leader's pace. That lap was at 30.9. Time was 30.9.
That's not what I wanted to have.
New fastest lap for Hunt, 30.5.
Ooh, six people watching. It's a record. I appreciate y'all tuning in.
Exit.
get a decent finish this time. 12 people. I think top 20 is doable.
You're now 0.6 off the pace. The guy behind has just done a 30.6.
Probably gonna be flag to flag, so I need to focus on saving my tires here.
The lap time was at 30.5. Fastest lap for Hunt, 30.5. Kyle Larson in the net. Jeez. Alright, James. There's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
Say again.
How many people are registered for the race?
3 seconds. Off the leader's pace.
13.
Alright. I'm going to register. See you all over.
Not sure this is going to be flag to flag anymore.
Your car currently 0.5 off the pace. That was 30.9. Speed limit, box in, 1540 feet.
I don't know whose box this is, but it's mine now. Yes, sir. Hopefully. I don't know how many times I say it, but one of the most respectful drivers you'll see on this game, hands down. She'll race you hard, but she'll race you clean. Once again, I appreciate y'all tuning in. If you are not currently a subscriber, go ahead and do that if you like. If not, that's fine. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. And give it a thumbs down if you don't. Oh yeah, big race. Big race, big race. Not good. Why do I get the 2? I want the 2-0. This is not gonna be good. I'm at 25. Rachel is at, like, I don't know. She's over 3,000, that's for sure. So these guys behind us aren't too great. Joe, he's good. He's alright. I like that dude, he's cool. Graham, he's alright, he's cool. The rest of these people, I never...
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 79 Fahrenheit.
I don't recognize any of them. This guy here, he was pretty good last race. The rest I don't recognize. Thank you. I'm gonna try my best.
In fact,
I wanna put it on pole, but I never qualify good for whatever reason. Well, I never get the pole. Sometimes. I gotta beat Rachel, that's all. Ooh.
I'm a little bit more. What?
Should be a good race.
Your exit is clear. We have 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Oh, that's probably a penalty. So I'm just gonna restart.
It's clear. Push. Thank you.
high line carry as much speed as I can.
Speed limit in the pits, box in, 60, 110 feet.
Pretty good time.
Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Nice looking truck, if I do say so myself. Well, I'm a little bit biased since I made it. Still haven't changed the colors. It was originally more orangey. I put the gold leaves on it, so I gotta change the color to a bit more of a golden. I'm digging the new number though, it's pretty cute. Hashtag FT. Shout out to all my teammates that are going to Paris for Gran Turismo World Tour. I drive a Lexus, so I gotta go with Toyota.
That's the end of the session, P3.
I like the Tundra, it looks nice. You know what, I prefer the new Chevy, the new Silverado truck that they came out with this year. It looks super nice. If you haven't seen it, you should definitely try and take a look at it, because it's really good looking. Rachel, she's funny. Ooh, pink truck. Good luck, I won't hit you. Hard.
What are you hitting people for?
Well, come watch. Where are you at?
At the front.
Ah. Lead the way. Trying to call. I call them up and tell them they need to invent a fight button. You know, at the end of the race, you can hit a button and just get out and fight the guy you want.
That's not a bad idea. Oh, that's not a bad idea. I like where you're going with that.
I'm telling you to send it to him. Just get out and punch in the guy's number of his truck, and the two of you have it out. We'll just sit there and watch.
It's pretty funny.
Well, people, let's have fun and try to be nice to each other.
Let's not hit the fight button until after the race, please.
I'll try to remember that. A lot of smoke in my truck. I don't know what's going on.
Bong, ba-bong, bong, bong.
This guy's funny.
No, got nothing to do with it.
Right, okay. Good luck all anyway.
Good luck. Let's have some fun. Here we go.
Be careful.
Go, go, go.
Go right ahead there. I'm trying to stay out of trouble.
P3.
She's all
over this lap for Hunt, 30.6.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Time was 3.7.
attention.
Your lap time was 30.9.
Moving up to the high side already. 7 laps in.
You've just done a 31.0. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused. These two are pushing pretty hard, so their times are going to start falling off. Trying to get to his outside. The outside's going to be where all the momentum is. See what I mean? Just walking right on by him. Hunt is leading the race.
Rachel. Pretty good chance this might go. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon.
Yeah, I think that was my fault.
Spoke too soon.
Checking up the pace car.
Well, that looked ugly.
Yeah, I wasn't trying to push too hard.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.3.
Come on up here, Jasper.
Need to nail my pit stop here.
Come on, Joe. Just seeing you there.
Watch your speed.
Oh, how are you?
The leader, Hunt, is
pitting. Pretty good now,
1580 feet. Box in for 3, 2. Box now.
Shit. Not what I wanted. Might not lose too much though.
Hey, thanks for wrecking me on pit road. Appreciate that.
Well, I'm glad it wasn't me.
The pit exit's clear.
No, he's not staying out on old tires, is he?
I think he might be.
Yeah, it's a mistake when they're free.
Hope you can drive in traffic. Gonna get swarmed.
Well, you know, Graham, some of these guys coming in here and they just got to figure it out like you do. You have some pretty damn good races.
Yeah, tempo.
Well, this should be interesting.
Just be aware that he might spool up on the restart, guys.
If enough of you wreck, I'll take the lead.
Oh, I'm the first one today. I gotta try and get by this guy as quick as possible. It's not good, because he's gonna be slow. And the outside is just going to walk right past him.
I think we're going to make it to the end from here.
That's his first race this week, I think.
Let's go back and take a look at it.
Damn, guy in front of me hammered on his brakes and I did everything I could to miss him and out and move.
Come on, 12. We have 12.
Well, I was waiting on a 10. I guess he's gone.
Oh, I always end up getting taken up by some kid with 5 I rating. My truck is toast. Nah, Rachel, not your fault. You did everything right. He didn't. Look at that. Truck is just demolished. That tire's not supposed to be there. Happens when you get
pacing in the middle of the backstretch.
You get into a lobby with somebody who just doesn't know what they're doing. See, that right there is just straight net code. My truck goes through his. He's sideways there already.
Probably looking a little bit, just that up FIIU there. Yeah, I'm seeing him bolt every 10 seconds, he's blinking.
Like, there's no way.
You'll probably be behind, no, you're going to be behind the extra.
Yeah, Temple.
Yeah, he was
just, through that rip?
He was just full throttle, just not.
Yeah, it did, yeah. I don't know how late it was, just on the side of us. And there was somebody inside as well.
Let's go to him. What was his number? 12? Go on board.
Well, we're coming from next week, so I'm going to tell you right away, not the window. Yeah, tempo.
Damn, how do you get through one of these no contact?
Yeah, I don't know. Something was up with that.
Did you get any points if you just started the race and got out?
It is. Just keep doing the pitch.
I know, huh? I'd probably get hit somehow, though. We are halfway. No, we ain't. Yeah, we are. Careful, guys. Don't spin them.
Yeah, that is so weird.
Still there. Dude, what was that for?
If you go back,
that was a real asshole
and
up
look
there.
At the stream, fuck, man, every time. I was not even close to the guy. Like, I was close, but it wasn't like what it's showing in
yeah,
the replay.
Yeah, right, sorry. Still 2 points, man.
Like, here it's basically showing me dump him. That is so funny. Fuck, man, every time. In the replay, like, it just It shows like I just ran straight into the back of him. But in reality, I wasn't even that close to him. Like, I was close, but not close enough to take him out like that. Oh, required repair. 35 minutes. Oh, I'm gonna get back into this race 35 minutes from now. 40 minutes from now. Unreal. Destroyed. Oh, that kid had no intention of lifting whatsoever. I'd like to see what his I rating is. I bet you that kid's I rating is like below 1,000 for sure. Gonna destroy my I rating and probably destroy my safety again. Oh, 35 minutes plus 5. Oh, every time. It's really annoying. Like, really, really annoying. I'm gonna try out this cup car here. I'll be right back, though.
track temperature's decreasing. It's now 98 Fahrenheit. The track temperature is falling. It's now 94 Fahrenheit. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 90 Fahrenheit. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 86 Fahrenheit. The pit exit is clear. Push now. first overall.
Pretty pretty. Lap was at 29.6. I have no idea what a good lap time would be in this car. I'm assuming like low 29s.
That lap was at 29.8.
Yeah, he was looking strong in Atlanta. Yeah, my actual favorite driver retired, so... But I've always liked Larson. He's pretty good. My driver was good old Smoke. Oh yeah, massive hit. Nice. That is not good. 124, that is the worst I've taken. Oh, that's terrible. Actually, let's go back to that. And Rachel won, of course, she did. Wow, this kid had nearly... Wow. Unreal. Yeah. My best friend. The best friend I've ever had in my life. Yes, sir. Technically not circles, but I get what you're saying. You don't have to know what you're racing on, but it helps. Lawson, I appreciate the sub, by the way. Thank you. All right, let's try and wreck again.
push now. Qualifying time, get that pole and just take off.
You're now 0.1 off the pace.
Yeah, I try. I'm usually on about this time. I don't usually stream a lot because like nobody ever comes in and watches, so it's just like, yeah, whatever. But lately I've just been putting it on and whoever comes by and it is what it is. I guess you gotta start somewhere, right? This race is not gonna be official.
There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you. Rogers, 30.5.
on the high side. Clear high.
That puts you 0.5 off the pace. Now that was a 31.0.
Car high. Outside's clear.
That's your fastest lap. That puts you 0.1 off the pace. You've just done a 30.6. The limiter locks in 1580 feet.
So you get it in the pit.
Box in a 5.
Oh, four, that was intense.
2, 1. Box now. Watch your mirrors.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and keep on it. This is really, like, it's pretty early for me, like. I don't know, not really a lot of people watching it this time. No, this is really, like, the only time I can get on it. Do some racing, do some streaming. Best time so far.
Your lap time was 30.6. Time was 30.6.
Six. update.
59 minutes remaining. You're in the lead. We estimate 23 minutes of fuel left. 1.4 litres per lap. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Your tyre temperatures are good. Your brake temperatures look good. You've just done a 30.6.
That ain't one I want to happen. I guess that's what I get for driving with one hand. Destroyed again. Third time's a charm, right? Oh, Des, I just read that right now. It's funny. Yeah, road courses are just badly drawn children's circles. That's what happens when you give a 1-year-old a pen. Alright, I'm the 2. Oh, look who it is, my bestest pal. Again, I get the 2 truck. I can't believe I lost 124. That's the worst hit I've taken. There he is. Go. Do it for Dale. Oh, this is not happening right now. Come on. I have no luck. iRacing legit just crashed. Oh my lord. Well, that's it. I apologize. I don't know. This thing just locked up. It's not good. Well, thanks for watching anyway. Appreciate it.